Mr. Jerry Rulon Maxwell over here on guitar. My name is Dan Lovelock. We're having a great time with you so far. If you are enjoying yourselves, don't be shy. If you got one of those fancy pants screens in your hand, to like the center stage bar right here where you're sitting right now. There are fantastic clips of everything that is going on here tonight, and you can always check out more and more fantastic music right here anytime. We got a little John Mayer for you. Without a cue before.
Down to the wire, I bought it, but I walked through the fire. If this is what it to take me even higher, then I'll come through like I do when the world keeps testing me, testing me, testing me.
Shake these vultures off of my trail. No, power is made by power being taken. So I just got to keep running to protect my situation.
Down to the wire, I bought it, but I gotta walk through the fire. If this is what it takes to take me even higher, then I come through like I do. Ooh.
it, what you gonna do about it?
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Man, we're having a good time with you guys. We love this venue. We love being here. We play all over town and don't get to play here quite enough. So we're very glad that all of you guys are here joining us and enjoying yourselves. Again, if you're enjoying yourselves, you're welcome to get out that beautiful little screen and not only like this Center Stage Bar, but also check us out at danlovelock.com and find out all kinds of different stuff.
You can rely on the old man's money. It's a bitch girl and you're going too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. Oh, no. That money, but it won't get you too far. That money, but it won't get you too far. That money, but it won't.
2-4. Say money, money, walk it to, walk it to, walk it to very far. Get to too far, get to too far.
Some Hall & Oates and some Sam Smith for you guys.
in the life. She monsters her smile, for it's just out of tail. Never coming near to what it wanted to say, only to realize it never really was. She had a place in his life. He never made her think twice.
As he rises through her apology, anybody else would surely know he's watching the door. What a fool believes he sees
the world's been. She can still believe there's a peace in her life. Someday, somehow, she will return. She had a place in this life. He never made her think twice.
As he rises to her apology, anybody else would surely know he's watching her go. What a fool believed
he seemed. Wise man has the power to reason away what seemed to be. Thank you.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sun it hits my eyes, it's something without warning, love, always heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world seems alright to me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be, gonna be, gonna be a lovely day. Oh, such a lovely day, a lovely day. When the day that lies ahead of me seems impossible to face, and someone else instead of me always seems to know the way. Then I look at you, and the world seems alright to me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be, gonna be, gonna be a lovely day. Find a way to bring a little love down on up today. Oh, Father, Father, man, we don't have to escalate. War is never the answer, for only love can conquer. You know that we got to find a way. Bring a little love down on up today. Picket lines, sister, and picket signs, sister. Don't punish me, sister, with your brutality, sister. Just talk to me, sister, so you can see what's going on.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
I'll tell you what's going on.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Yeah, tell me what's going on. Mother, everybody thinks we're wrong. Who are they to judge us? Simply because our health
baptism, Lord. You know that we got to find a way to bring the love, peace, and understanding down on earth today. Oh, picket lines, brother. Picket signs, brother. Don't punish me, brother, with your brutality, brother. Just talk to me,
brother.
I bet that we can see what's going on.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
I tell you what's going on.
What's going on?
Baby, what's going on? Yeah.
Thank you so much.
And low luck, everybody. Give it up for him.
It should be illegal to have this much fun. So don't tell anybody. Or, no, I take it back. Tell everybody that you came. And then the more people who know, then the more witnesses that I have that I can go. No, I was just having fun, man. Just having fun, officer. Well, you guys, thank you so much, every single one of you, for being here tonight. Again, Mr. Jerry Rulon Maxwell over there on guitar. And I will put out the call just one more time, just in case anybody's feeling frisky. We will accept a request if you have something in mind. So we'll...
Which one? Oh.
You're so welcome, absolutely.
She sent that request to me by mail, I remember. Yep.
We got another Bill Withers. Still the man we passed, just trying to steer me down. And when I looked at you, you looked at the ground. I don't know who he is, but I bet that you do. Daggummit, who is he and what is he to you? Well now, when I add up the sum of you and me, I get confused and I keep coming up with him. That ain't right. Mama, you're just too much for one man. But you ain't enough for two. Daggummit, oh, who is he and what is he to you? Well, you tell me men don't have much intuition. Is that what you really think, baby girl, now? Or are you just wishing? Well, before you wreck your home, you best be certain of your new. Tell me, what is he to you? Show him what it's all about.